This is the last one, last row, and last pattern. 5 chain, 1, 2, single stitch, 5 chain, counting 1, single stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chain, and counting 3, 1, 2, 3, and we're doing double crocheting. Then counting chain 5, and another double crocheting in the same hole. Five chain, counting 3, 1, 2, 3, put it in there, single stitch, chain 5, counting 1, single stitch, try again, single stitch, counting 1, and the next one, last one, 5 chain, and counting 2, 1, 2, and single stitch, and this is done. So we can making this one, making clean. We can cut off that one, and let's making clean this this string. You can just come through any place you want. Oh, not good. I will not go that way. Maybe I will go down. We'll keep going down. I'm just going, I'll put it in there. Then this one too. Okay. Oops. Actually, no need to tie, but I want to tie it just in case. Okay, one. Three, I'm done. Alright, so you can making a little shape pull. Then we are done. This is done. You can iron.